Hi everyone, today we're going to talk about the Clove hitch. So the Clove hitch is an extremely popular and useful knot in climbing because it allows you to quickly tie accessory cord or rope to something and easily adjust the length of the two tails of the Clove hitch. So first off, we've got some accessory cord here, which I'm going to demonstrate with. And what I've done is I've just got a bite of accessory cord here. I've got this little loop. Now to tie the Clove hitch, the first movement is you get this bite of accessory cord and you simply twist it like that. So now I've got this X here and I've got this kind of ear, I suppose, Mickey Mouse ear you could call it. Then I'm going to do the same movement just directly to the side of it. So I'm going to get a little loop here. I'm going to twist it in exactly the same direction. Oops, let's just twist that round. Make sure that's kind of neat. So now I've got these two loops here. The second loop, I'm gonna lay over the first loop like that. I'm gonna place a locking carabiner in there. And then I'm just gonna kind of pull it tight, just like that. And that is basically what the Clove hitch should look like. So what's good about this? Well, firstly, if you were to load one tail of the Clove hitch, it locks, okay? And the same thing for the other side, okay, like that. Now, why would a climber want to use this? Well, let's say that you get to the top of your sport climb and you've got three bolts in the wall. Well, you may decide to build your anchor system, your belay, with a cordelette or a sling, or you may want to use the climbing rope. And this is where the Clove hitch comes in. A lot of climbers, what they'll do is Clove hitch the rope three different times to the anchor systems, and then what you can do to equalize the system is simply push a little bit of rope through and then pull the other tail of the Clove hitch, and as you can see, you've got that super easy adjustability with the knot, with all the kind of locking security features that it brings. So there we go, there's the Clove hitch, a super easy knot to tie. Check it out.